Okay guys, what is going on? Back on the bank. We're going to be giving those guys a bit of a blast. Trout fishing with wobblers. It's a bit of a strange Wednesday evening. It's sunny now. It'll probably rain in the next 5-10 minutes because it's been sort of doing that all day on and off. But the river has come up a wee bit. I'm expecting the trout to feed. The river's sort of slightly on the drop now compared to what it has been. So yeah. Wild brown trout on some wobblers and they're jumping behind me, so let's get going. Alright, let's go, first cast. So that's the one that I'm going to start with. It's sort of like a minnow type pattern. Lovely actually, lovely little bait to be honest, the way they're finished. So I'm expecting to hit a few. Feel quite heavy. I think they'll go down reasonably deep. Yeah, no, they'll work. They will catch fish, that's for sure. And because of the weight and the shape of them as well, they go quite far in the cast. Okay, so maybe not so much casting up there. It's quite shallow. So yeah, I've seen these lures on Facebook. A guy was selling them, a guy called Simon Harkless. I'm sure he's watching. He does tell me he watches all the videos. And I've seen them and I just sort of thought, yeah, I like the look of them. I think I'll catch a few on them. So First thoughts is good. I don't think they move very well on their own. You sort of have to... Oh, and there was a fish that came up and nailed it. Yeah, what I was saying is there's not a very good wobble on their own. But if you do it yourself with the tiniest wee twitch of the rod, then the movement is actually really, really good. And that looked like a nice enough fish. In all honesty, they came up and broadsided that. Oh, straight away as soon as it hit the water. Ah, that's right, you get to see the rubber one I have. Only about 30 quid too there. Fished. That's a good fish. No, the water was too shallow the last time we were here. I can't turn that in. Oh, solid fish. It's coming now. Yeah. Oh, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. You can see the big scar on his back where he's had a run-in with something bigger than him. Stunning fish. He's got my tangle, but we'll get him back. I actually thought he was much bigger, to be honest. Caught in the current. But that's a good start. And I can't see if a bigger one hiding in there. Yeah, there we go. Same spot I caught that first one. Oh. And that, they feel massive in that current. Oh dear. Did I find a bit of a honey hole here, maybe? Another lovely fish. Oh. Oh, look at the spots on that one. Yeah, try and walk a bit further down now. Two nice fish and three cast here. Both of them seem to hit just beside that tree. Maybe using that as a bit of cover, I don't know. Oh, you sort of forget just how far these lures cast. Here we go. Oh, I think that's a bigger one maybe, is it? No, not. What a spot. You thought there would have been. The first one maybe scared them off, but not at all. There we go. Lovely. All right. So one of the last spots then before we head home. See if we can hit a big one in here. Like that. Oh, just as I called it. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that's a good fish. First cast in this new spot. Probably the best one of the session. Oh dear, dear. Hooks out in the net. Look at that for a stunner. What a unique looking fish. Spots in that is outstanding. Lovely. Going on for a pound maybe. Nice, really, really nice. Stunning fish. I get it back. So that was the first cast in here. Thankfully it came in quite quick. And in the side of the river as well, so it didn't really disturb the swim. I hope. Let's see if we can hook another one or two out of it. That's a nice cast. Where are you, fish? Right, one more cast and then we'll move on. Run out of daylight. Of course I say that and then get hit. Which means we have to have another cast at it. If it left now after getting hit, that means that fish won. We can't be having that. And that's a wrap. Quick 2 hour session. I'm a bit out of breath. I'm not used to all this hiking about. You think I would be getting better at it by now. So yeah, you probably see by the title, I have a little announcement. And it's no secret. I just haven't said it on the channel yet. But a lot of you are probably wondering how I get the fish so much. You know, does his missus not crack up? Well, she does. Don't get me wrong, she definitely does. But so yeah, announcement. Baby number 3 on the way and is due in July. So yeah, trying to get as much fishing in now as possible. Keep the content flowing on the channel. Then come July, obviously, there'll be a bit of a break. When the baby comes, I'll try my best to get out when I can, but yeah, let's face it, that's not gonna be easy. And yeah. First boy, so I'm really, really, really chuffed to bits. I've got 2 girls already who do like doing a bit of fishing, but they do moan about having to go out. So yeah, a little mini me that I can bring fishing. Really looking forward to see how that turns out. Hope you enjoyed the session. Quick and easy one. A few nice fish. Lovely river. It was good to get out and enjoy the good weather. The rain stayed away, which is obviously another bonus. Fish. It's just a bonus there. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. See you on the next video.